I live down here in the land of sweet tea and y'all. So I thought this was appropriate.
Sweet tea, too.